And now, your host of the Bowie Showy, Harrison Hood!
Today on the Bowie Showy, please welcome a special guest who plays Jarvis Raines on the hit sitcom Some Assembly Required. Please welcome Colton Stewart!
See you, dude.
That was so cool.
That was a good time.
Well, Colton, welcome to the Bowie Showy.
Thanks, man. It's good to be here. Why is it called the Bowie Showy?
Well, Bowie being the main character on Some Assembly Required, I thought they would have used the name there, but they didn't.
Yeah, so, Bowie's the main character.
Yeah, so right, instead of them using the name on that show, I just thought I'd use it here.
Cool. Smart.
Yeah. Must be so awesome working with me, right?
Yeah, it's great. I love all the cast, Charlie, Sydney, and Dylan, and Travis, and Ellie. They're great. And
yeah.
Yeah, you're great too, man.
Yes, yeah, good. Obviously number one on the show, so.
Yeah.
So, in the show, you and Piper have, like, a love connection.
Yeah, they've had an ongoing relationship thing since the first episode.
Right.
Yeah.
But I think that's probably inspired the writers on a real love connection thing outside the show. As you know, Sydney has a huge crush on me, and Charlie has a huge crush on me.
You think Sydney has a crush on you?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
What kind of facts do you have to back that up?
Anyways, that's all the time we have today on the Bowie Showy. Tune in next time when we find out what Bowie has to showy.